Hello everyone, today we are going to see how to use floor wall milling concept. Go to the manufacturing. First we need to set machine coordinate system. We can enable to control as per our requirement. Now the machine coordinate system set, then we plan to prepare a specific part and specific plank. Here now we plan to add the part outline for the specific plank. Click OK. Now we plan to insert the operation. Here we have a type of mill planner. We need to select it. In this mill planner, we have a subtype of floor and wall. Now we plan to use that floor and wall. Select it and click OK. In floor wall milling option, we need to first select the cut area of floor, specify the cut area of floors first. Now here we plan to select the bottom of the required part, and then we need to select the specify wall geometry. Here we have a profile. That profile we plan to select it at a floor wall. Now the specify wall geometry we selected. Next we plan to create a tool. This with the milling tool parameters we need to add that. Then in path setting we have a cut patterns. As per our requirement we use these types. Now here we plan to use follow part. Select it, cut pattern of follow part. Then now generate the tool path. Here we can see that bottom side machining only is done, not for our requirement here achieved. So we plan to check out the where this problems arrived. In this type we need to set the tool axis. Here we can see that tool axis in normal to the first phase. So we can change that into the plus ZM axis. That is the tool ZM plus axis. Here we can have it. You can see that now we get that our requirement toolpath, right? Now we plan to verify that. So this type only we need to machining this profile, but here only bottom floor machining only here, single pass only available. So we plan to change that this multiple path as per our required plan. Here in this path setting we have a floor blank thickness and depth of cut. We set the how much thickness is our part and how much depth of cut we need to machine. Now generate this. Here we can have it. the 1 mm depth are cut as per final floor to 25 mm. We can change that final floor thickness. How much thickness we have a part, we can change that by giving final floor thickness. Here we have it, perfect toolpath as per our planned toolpath. We can able to add the stock also by clicking cutting parameters and set the wall stock. We can able to control the wall stock and floor stock by adding that stock values on cutting parameters. Now we generate the toolpath. Here we have a roughing toolpath. Then we plan to add the finishing by the same of floor and wall. Select that. The same procedure, we plan to set the specific cut area of floor and specify wall geometry. The previous setup, how we plan to do that, the same time we plan to select the bottom face of the part of specific cut area floor. Then the profile faces we need to select for cut area and click OK. Specify the tool. In cut pattern we need to select the, and don't forget to set the tool axis in ZM plus axis. Here we have a cut pattern of profile, so we need to only plan for profile finishing only. So we plan to select the profile and generate the toolpath. Here we have a single path of wall finishing. Now we plan to verify the toolpath. Here single path only we have. We can change that path as in case we need multiple passes, we plan to add the floor plank thickness and depth per cut. We can change as per our plan. Here we add the plank thickness 22 and depth per cut also. In this floor wall we can able to customize the cut region, containment and cut pattern and step over concept also. We can able to control the toolpaths as per our requirement. Here in this wall finishing concept we have a toolpath is rampingly engaged on this path. That engaging of toolpath can able to control it in the next by clicking non-cutting parameters. Here we have select the engaging concept, which type we need, we can able to control it. Here we get the engaged toolpath in helical interpolation with the arc of retraction. So as per our requirement we can change the tool engagement and retraction also. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to RK CAD CAM.